It's been 20 years since Lord Kitchener left us, but he has gifted us with lots of memories. Many of these memories are at his home dubbed Rainorama in Diego Martin. His son, Colonel Robert, says people from all over, even in the Maxiludes, would visit the museum with a unique name.
I think I heard him say the success he had from Rainorama awarded him finances that he could have built this house. Understand? So I think that was the reasoning behind Rainorama's story.
Kitchener won 11 road marches, still a national record. His first in 1946 and his last in 1976 when Flag Woman beat Nelson's Oolala. But a huge achievement for the Grand Master was his gold album, which sold over 500,000 copies. That record is part of the memories at Rainorama.
The sales of Sugar Boom Boom accumulated over 500,000 copies sold. And you know, when you do that, you get a gold album. So that was the days when Calypso actually used to sell copies. You can't look for that now. Them was the days when Dad used to be selling records out of the trunk. From the time he reached home here, people line off all Crosby's, all them record store owners line off outside the Rainorama to buy records. Them did he selling records out of the trunk like hot bread.
Colonel Roberts, who himself is a Calypsonian and producer, explains how the museum got started in 2001.
Yeah, and it was just a family leg. You know, we decided to do something, you know, to cherish the memories and to also encourage people to come and view and see some of the, you know, memorabilia from Daddy and some of his old albums and photos and stuff like that.
Some of Kitch's possessions are at Stallmeyer's Castle on display since before Carnival. But because of COVID-19, they are yet to be returned. The Man U fans will be glad to know that Kitchener was a fan of Manchester United FC.
Yeah, he and Ferguson was good brethren.
This trophy is testament to our love of horse racing. Kitchener won a few races during his career as a racehorse owner. A visit to the museum will also get you a close look at his famous suit, guitar and other items that belonged to the legend. Ian Wason, TTT News.